Why would anybody want to read about these things in a newspaper? What's so fascinating about old coins, anyway?
Well, not much to me, but maybe to a collector.
Yeah. This was given to me by an old acquaintance of mine, Weldon Gray. Have you ever heard of him?
He's a rare coin dealer, right?
He just bought five of the rarest coins in the world at an auction in London for $800,000.
Well, that's a little out of my price range.
He's given me an exclusive to come over and photograph the coins. I thought we might make a feature story of it.
And you want me to cover it?
That's the general idea. Get over there.